From the foundations and the first traces of our species, they were present. An intangible threat behind the shadows, silently dominating the great decisions and discoveries of humanity. A dominant species, unsuspected by most of us. The Fishman. From our political figures to the local manager of your favorite fast food, they are everywhere. 2020 marks the beginning of a story in which you will be the heroes, fighting alongside Ash and Can, the spearhead of the resistance.
This station is now the ultimate power in the universe.
From your own home, at each stage of this new interactive series, you will become an actor or character in this plot which marks the beginning of a new screaming generation. Ash Can. Ash and Can breathe for one sole purpose, to uncover the Fishman invasion and destroy all of them. Join the resistance. Subscribe now.
Peggy 18.
Today, I have 66 reasons to talk tonight. To start a stream, to exchange, to express some ideas in the name of the resistance. 66 reasons to fight, to wake up this morning and uncover those that every day make this world more and more fishy. There are 66 exceptional human beings that did understand at the really beginning of this adventure what the words fight and resist mean. 66 explorers that decided to step into the war, support the cause. 66 individuals that decided to act, not being in the audience, passive listening like sheep. Ash Can is an adventure built for heroes. And those heroes today, oh today mate, we celebrate these 66 subscribers on YouTube, the spearhead of the resistance. Good luck on the battlefield, you women and men made of iron at the base of this movement. We'll crush the invader, we'll get better at every opportunity, we'll take over. This is not about a community. This is about an idea, a movement, and we grow bigger every day. Suck it up! Welcome to Ash Can. Now we got some improvement. Pleasure to see you again tonight. Got some important things today. It's time for war. Why? Because it is the Beer Man's Movie Tournament Championship, whatever you call it. And first, this is the first round. Second, we have to fight a fishman that respond to the name of Adolphe. And there is no way we are gonna lose that fight. No fucking way. See, disappeared. Magic. I should have been a magician, for sure. So Vikic is in the chat. Hello, Vikic. Definitely one of our 66 subscribers. So we've got to go back in the battlefield. Yesterday evening, those fighters decided to choose their games. We had some trash talk. You will see and hear and watch all about it later. We are preparing something good for you guys with Can. But I have in front of me only 3 hours left to beat that Fishman. And what I know from our spy is that he lost 2 hours of gaming. We could deliver only 30 minutes. So before midnight, I have to send my results. That's how the BMM work. The championship, the day before, you flip the coin, you decide who is going to select the game and define the rules. And after that, you have more than 24 hours until the day after, to midnight, to send your best results or whatever the rules are about. The thing is, I did record some content. I'm gonna do everything I wanted to do about the game, so we are going back there. The game is Alien Trilogy. It's on PS1. And I have some bad news for you, Resistance. I have some bad news for you guys. Let's talk about it in the headquarters. Amazing remote control. Welcome in the headquarters. Got a few adjustments to make with the remote control. I have to relink that bitch. Give me a sec. Okay. Sounds like it's done now. So the bad news is about I did underestimate that Fishman. He did play a lot, and he had time to play. He did hide his game, and on my side, I did play time to time when I could. Still a fucking boring job to do, and on the other side, I did realize that. Alien Trilogy, guys. In Alien Trilogy, you have to really watch out for those bullets. Because you go deeper in the game, and every time you restart a mission, it's not like they are appearing by magic. No, you have to keep those bullets from the beginnings to the end. So I had to stop at some point. And we got... We get no sounds from the headquarters. That's weird because I can hear it. Whatever, you know what? Let's move to the gaming center. There is no sound in the headquarters, whatever. It's just a fucking Yi or Kung Fu game anyway. Give the fuck. Yep, as you can see, we got some improvement, and it's gonna keep improving all the time. We're gonna do it better every time, as I told you. But right now I'm playing here. You're welcome, Resistance. You're welcome. Sam Shield, I'm very low. You talking about the voice or my position? Waiting for him. Some music for sure. It's Sam Sheila, I'm waiting for you. You were talking low about the voice or about my position. Thank you, Sam Shield, for the feedback. Welcome to the Resistance again. Not the first time I see you there. That's a pleasure to have you around. Sestian is in the place. Vikic showed up every time. So the thing is, guys, with the game, you have to watch out for those ammo. And the bad news is that I have less than 3 hours to do something good with that game. The game is not easy at all. And when I did try, because I could back up, save my game along the way until now, I did try to load my game and it did totally disappeared. So I cannot load it anymore. So it means that I have to go back and start fresh, but it's okay, because I was with like one bullet in my 9mm and I couldn't do anything about it, because I had, as soon as I did step out that area, you got like two really big bad motherfucker, and with the 9mm you just have to run for your life. So let's go into it. What I want to do is start a new game. Yeah. Nope. Let's go for it. So, Alien Trilogy. Telling you. Keeps his promises. Till today, it's still fucking cool to play it. You feel the atmosphere, the ambient. I hope you're gonna like it. What is weird is now, my control did change. It was not like that before. Fuck. Okay. But we gotta save those bullets. Okay, Strafe is not the same anymore. That's fucked up. Okay, we want those ammo for sure. Who the fuck you are playing with? So you can strafe, and every time you turn, basically it's you turn, it's where you watch. Okay, it doesn't want to explode. Whatever. Let's try those, maybe. Let's keep going. Okay. Not that shit. Come on. Yeah, the controller did change totally. I did play this morning during the lunchtime, and it was different. I don't know why it did reset now. Yeah, there is a motherfucker here for sure, no? Yeah. Suck my dick. Dual power up, I guess it's this one. Would love to have a shoddy. Don't like this, guys. Okay, we got something on the left. Coming closer. There you are. Come on, come on. It's better to use a 9mm. You really don't want to waste our shoddy on this. Come on, show you. Come on, Mikey. He's shy. Mikey. Mikey, come. Yeah, Mikey, come on. Mikey. Why don't you fucking die? Finally! Holy fucking shit. So you do understand my trouble now. When I was on that level, with only 9 fucking millimeters. You sharp. Oh yeah, baby! Now we got a shotty. Now we're talking. So 40 ammo. We don't want to waste those for sure. The thing is, we need those. I kind of want to go back and explode that shit here. Let's go away, go away. You're right, pussy. I want to change my weapon. Hey, fuck you. Why I cannot change it anymore? What the fuck? Okay, I cannot switch to my 9mm. What sucks? Because I want to save those bullets, and I don't know why. Can't change it now. Kind of sucks. Is it because I was out of 9mm? I don't know. Whatever. Keep going. Yeah, I want to save those ammo. 9mm. Yeah, that's good. Can I change now? Yeah. What the fuck? Yeah. Fucking bitch. Again? Got you. Shorty time. There you go. With your daddy. Another one. Fuck is that? That was a mistake. One bullet that we should keep for later. Okay. I think I need a battery. Fucking battery. Fuck off. I see the ammo. Really a big deal here. Can't open this one. Jody. 9mm. Yeah, good for us. We are really running out of time. Come on, that's not a good one. I should go here. Yeah. Any bad guy? Yeah, okay, I've been here. Check your map. The mess. That's where I came from. Okay. Let's keep going to the left side, we got it. I'm back, little fucker. There you go. Come to me. Come, baby. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Got a mask. I don't care. I'm fine. What about you now? Not that fine. Huh? Another one? What the fuck? Shit. Man. Holy cow, that's a bad start. I didn't die before. Maybe I rushed it too much. Yeah, let's try another one from those guys. Remember, Trade Secret Music, those guys are awesome. Okay, that's a really bad start. Let's go. Shorty, we want that. Okay, I cannot destroy those. I keep going. Take a right. No. The way it moves makes me sick. Where's my shoddy? In the other room? Okay. Come on, just do it. Okay, there we go. That motherfucker is fast. Fuck me. Okay, this is where I have to go. And this one can't. Motherfucker touched me. Get out of here, pussy. You bitch. Yeah, where is the motherfucking battery? No time to waste. $63, that's bad. Okay. Could heal up a little bit. I'll get my fucking battery, I think. Yeah. Step out here. Fuck off. Wait, no. There is ammo. Good for us. Right. Yeah. Let's get out of here. Bye, motherfucker. Woo! Okay, Sam Shiel. It's good to have you around. Still have a lot to do. So, just as a reminder, I'm fighting against Adolphe fucking Fishman. And, that guy is really to take seriously. He did pretend, oh, I'm not going to play, I have no time, I have to take care of my fucking Fishman girlfriend. And suddenly, the guy spent 2.5 hours on the game when he was supposed to work. So explain me that fucking Fishman move, yeah? He tried to trick me. But in front of me, I still have a lot of time. So we'll see what's going to happen. Oh no. What the fuck is that? Hello. See you again, Michel. Okay, I don't fucking know. Did you get that number? I know you're a fucking fishman. You are not our manager. Another time wave of comments. Okay. That sucks. The sound's problem. The game is shit. And... what about you go fuck yourself? Yeah? What about that? Because you're trying to make me lose time? Yeah? So... yeah. I don't even fucking understand what you're talking about. Holy shit, man. I keep talking. Okay, back in the game. So, you must locate the main... you basically just have to kill everybody. Let's see what goes. Activator 3 control panel, okay, we can do this. Cannot let win a fishman, guys. Oh, fuck me. Right away, right away, right away, right away, right away. Was it? Calm down. You're insane. I need a. Not the music. Eh? That one is a, that one you did listen a lot, but that one is kind of cool. Go back into that shit, guys. Woo! Hello? Anybody home? Nobody. Don't want to go there. Okay, shorty time. Another shorty time. No, no, we got a bent motherfucker that we should kill before. You want 9mm? No need to waste some shorty ammo. Come on. Kevin, don't be shy. I was trying to teach you a lesson. Don't bite people. Don't bite people. Be a good boy. Kevin, come. Come over here. It takes forever, man. Good boy. Bye-bye. Let's go. Yeah, baby. Now we are talking. Let's go. And stop jumping. Kevin, calm down. Okay, I'm out of here. Take it easy, guys. I'm just taking a small break. I'm coming back to you now. Holy shit, mate. Need ammo. Shotgun time. Okay, we feel better. Another fucker here. Give me a sec, okay? I'm gonna look downstairs and don't come to me. Thank you for your understanding. It's really kind. Fuck is that shit? Yeah. Oh, yeah, Adolphe got a lot of chance. Oh, yeah. So we got our battery. Okay, here we go. So on the map, we didn't check the left side. I guess there is a lot of fuckers over there. Let's have a look. I'm coming. Kitty, 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 kitty. Shorty time. Oh, fuck me. I'm out of here. I'm gonna come back, yeah. Keep the a piece of pie for me. Calm down, Jerry. Calm down. I'm gonna eat it. Boy, fuck you. Fuck is that, bitch? Come, come, come. How many bullets do you need? What the fuck is wrong with this game? I have no idea where to go. Okay. This is this side. I guess there is a bad motherfucker behind that door. Yeah, 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 yeah. Come to daddy. What about that bitch? No fuckers? Surprise. Ammo, we need ammo. Need some heal. I cannot get this one. Okay, I'm full of ammo. 9mm. Doesn't matter. Okay, let's go. Another time. Whoa, two of them. Shit, fuck me. What were you doing here? Gangbang or something like that? You guys like to scissor? Where? Door activated. I'd love to use that one. Do we still have a bad motherfucker? A big one? Those of us? Okay. Oh, he doesn't like it. Look at that. I'm gonna go close to him. Woo! Excited. Coming for you, baby. Woo! Where are you? Come on. Don't be shy. There you go. Okay, keep going, Ash. Keep going. You don't have much time. Okay. Is this stopping at some point? Fuck it! YOLO! That was maybe not a good idea. You are good, guys. You are good. You are good. I should go back. Fuck. Come on. Take a left. Okay. Ooh, flamethrower. Love it. I supposed to fucking go here? Yeah, nothing better than a shoddy. The fuck was he doing there? Woo! Whoa! That's tough, guys. That game is intense. After all these years, 1990. The Kenny's in the place, yeah baby! Join the resistance. Okay guys, I'm gonna have a short break, you know why? Because I just wanna drink a fucking beer. It's Friday night, baby. Yeah, it's about time. Okay, I've got an advice for you to start well the day. A good advice for you to start well the day. My remote control doesn't work. That shit. That was what I was trying to intend. So we need to level. Two level of the game. How much time? I think around 30 minutes or something like that. But I'm pretty sure I did kick his ass already as I lost 2 hours of content, whatever. Thing is, guys, we are talking about advices all to well start the day. We call it in French the bonne attitude. But you look yourself in the mirror and you start the day by saying, je suis bonne, I am bonne. But bonne has two meanings in French. Bonne, good, tasty. But on the other side, when you be a real girl, man, whatever you are about, you see, wow, elle est bonne. It's us. But you look at yourself, you realize whatever you look like, oh, you look like a whatever, we don't care. Just say to yourself, je suis bonne aujourd'hui. That's a really bonne way to start the day. That was my advice before the short transition. See you later for more of killing fucking aliens and trying to beat that fucking fishman that is Adolphe.
With me, the king of the deep here, I'll catch my own lunch runner.
Okay, don't know what you're missing. Just look at that fish sandwich. Flaky, moist, fried up light and golden with creamy tartar sauce.
Mm-hmm. I got one! It's a biggie! Here comes my lunch.
That'll look great on your wall.
Hold that fish sandwich!
Hardee's, best eaten in town, up and down and all around.
Now look what you've done.
Hold on, I'll get him.
There aren't any sharks in here, are they?
No.
Crocodiles ate all the sharks.
Australians wouldn't give a Castle Maine Forex for anything else.
Some folks like fish cooked in a French wine sauce. The English like their fish with chips. And what about good old American pan-fried fish? There's boiled fish, broiled fish, dried fish, poached fish, fried fish, small fish, large fish. You'll love them all, especially when you have the fun of catching them yourself. Introducing the Pocket Fisherman. Anyone who ever had the urge to go fishing should own a Pocket Fisherman. Compact enough to fit easily inside an attaché case, glove compartment, lunchbox, backpack. Anyone who just wants plain, easy fishing should own a Pocket Fisherman. There's nothing else to buy. It's rod, reel, line, bobber, and hook. Pistol grip holds the tackle. Tough cycolite housing completely protects the smooth action Johnson reel with 180 feet of top quality line. The DuPont rod has a twin flex tip, sensitive enough to react to the slightest nibble, yet strong enough to haul in the big ones. In tight spots and for safe casting, it's ideal. In the past, millions of pocket fishermen have been sold in stores for over $20. And with today's prices going up, you might expect to pay a lot more for one today. But through a special purchase of Pocket Fisherman for direct sales, you can now own the very same Pocket Fisherman for the unbelievable low price of just $14.95. That's right, just $14.95. Order now and receive as a bonus assorted hooks and lure to help catch fish of all shapes and sizes. You may never see the Pocket Fisherman at this price again, because when our supply is gone, there'll be no more. So order now.
To order by COD or by credit card, call toll-free 1-800-257-1234. In Hawaii, 536-6677. That's 1-800-257-1234. In Hawaii, 536-6677. Or to save all COD charges, send $14.95 to Pocket Fisherman, P.O. Box 7500, Atlanta, Georgia. That's Pocket Fisherman, P.O. Box 7500, Atlanta, Georgia, 30357.
Thank you.
You've never tasted a lemon drink like Solo before, unless it was one of those great lemon squashes that pubs used to make. Extra tang, not too many bubbles. Solo Lemon, a man's drink.
My tuna casserole is approved by the U.S. government.
My tuna sandwich has Uncle Sam's blessing.
Chicken of the Sea is the only leading tuna that gets voluntary federal inspection for wholesomeness and quality. So it's the only one that earns this government seal.
My tuna stroganoff has an okay from the government.
And a mermaid.
Ask any mermaid you happen to see, what's the best tuna chicken of the sea?
Hello! I'm Russell Oliver, and I buy your used jewelry. If you have gold rings, gold earrings, I'll give you cash. If you have diamonds, bring them to me. I'll give you cash. I love gold. Bring me your old gold, and I'll give you cash. Because...
I'm the cash man. I'll give you money for your gold, oh yeah. Yes, I'm the cash man. I'll give you money for your gold.
I discovered people doubting me in the chat that Sam Shield only two levels, he says. Again, Adolphe the Fishman. There is no fucking way that tonight we let a fucking Fishman wins against a Resistance member. So let's go back into the game. Back into the game, okay? Some shit, yeah? What the fuck? Bad mood. There's no way. Okay, let's go. No fucking way we let that fucking Adolphe wins against us. However, we have security people have been infected, so we got fuckers to kill over there. Just want to check if you guys have the sounds of the game. Hope so. Yeah, let's go. Sam Shield, what about you jump on that, you sit on that and get some juice? You sounds like a fishman. Me, they don't want to die. Still have one on the left. Come, baby. Come. The fuck do you think you're fighting? Suck it up, bitch! Woo! Way faster with the shoddy, baby. Don't ask me why the game is flipping like that. I have no idea. Another cheap tentative from the Fishman to hack the game. Not going to happen tonight. There is no way that fucking Adolphe win this game. I know this pool, I've been here. Exactly. What I have there is a Marine's shield, armor, whatever you want to call it. I don't give a fuck. Put some light on that bad boy. Okay, let's kill those fuckers, take the armor and keep going. Come to daddy. Come. Move my armor. I'm out of here. Sam Shield, you have never seen me on fire. You don't want to see me on fire. Let's go. Come on, baby. Who the fuck do you think you're fighting? Fucking bitch. Where are you going? Yeah, take a swim, bitch. What the fuck was that guy doing? Where did he come from? Whatever. Let's keep going. Any bad boy? Come on, baby. Get some candy for you. Yeah, just for you. Come on. Fuck me. Movement in this game is just fucking insane. Couldn't go back here. Why? Because of that fucking table? Thanks, my goddamn marine armor. Shit, guys. Guys, I just told you, Ash is in the place. Watch out! I don't want to kill all those aliens. Maybe they're nice. We don't know much about aliens, you know. Maybe they do some poetry music or something like that. Maybe not. Whoa. No, it's not happening. Whatever. Put down there. Sounds like there is a party. Hello? Turn the lights on. When you turn the lights on, you're kind of the party pooper. I don't give a shit. Whoa, that open right now? I need battery. Surprise. I'm not sure I want to go there first. I want to check that out. Clean the level. After we check that shit. Whoa. I told you to fucking calm down. Okay, oh yeah. That's here that I'm supposed to end the level. I think we got some good shit over here. Like that. Don't give a fuck. With your team. But what's happening in the chat? Let's have a quick check. Yeah, that's not a lot, believe me. I've been deeper, I have a recording of that. You better watch out for those ammo. Hey! Okay, just as a reminder, Snap is fighting Ken. He's trying to grab some info. Sneaky move. Snake in the grass, I would say. I don't like with those boxes. When you break them, you get a little friend coming out. I need ammo. I know. Later. We're gonna need those fuckers. About that. Anything left? Yeah. Yeah. Look at that. Little motherfucker. I'm not going to waste shit. I don't want to do that. Fuck it. That's a waste of ammo. I have no more 90 millimeters. Told you. Told you. No idea where who you're fucking fighting. Fuck, guys. I need that fucking battery. Where the fuck is it? Yeah, Snap is trying to grab some information. I can get at. Yeah. I need that fucking battery. Where the fuck it could be? You know the wrong? No. Yeah, dig deeper over there, buddy. Deep. We still have our old friends over there. Who the fuck was that? Nope. Yeah, give me those 9 millimeters. Really appreciate it. Shorty time. How many bullets do you need, fucker? Fuck. I have to waste those bullets on you, Kevin. Kevin, come closer. Give me a kiss. Come. Don't be shy. Oh, sorry. Another one? It's incredible. I'm wasting shoddy ammo on those fuckers because I have no more 9 millimeters. Come on! What the fuck is that shit? Bullshit. That's what it is. Come on. I need 9 millimeters. Okay, let's go. This kind of sucks. I still don't know if I have that fucking battery. Nope. Okay, let's go. Okay. They were just there. Is that a fucking joke? Okay, the other room. Remember now where the party was. Now I can go. When the way you move in this game is like you're fucking drunk at 6 a.m. Let's go, no time to lose. Let's maybe save it, we never know. That was used before. We got 6 person watching right now. Welcome to the resistance, fuckers! Back in the game. Friday night, I hope you are having a good one. Get a drink for me. It's an ashen can, no problem. There is nothing here, ever. Still have no 9 millimeters. That fucking suck. Oh, what I want to do is this, you know, struff. Yeah, I don't want to waste all my fucking ammo on those. What the fuck, guys? Just want 9 millimeters. I only need 3, in fact. What are you talking about, buddy? I'm going out. That's a weird nightclub. Whoa, another one. Come on. Okay. That was a hack. Come on. Fucking do it already. One light. Thank you very much. Yeah. A lot of friends over there. I even prefer the window. Yeah, let's space to come and hug me, baby. Come on.
Anybody else? Yeah, there you are. Okay, give me a... Fuck me! I was running out of shotgun ammo, and now it's out of 9mm. And normally, when you have the... that fucking gun, 9mm, you still have, you know, infinity bullet. I cannot use that option anymore. We got a big buddy here waiting for me. Come on, come on. Give me a kiss. I'm gonna go find a way around. Maybe you like this spot. What about that? I need 27 bullets. I better kill that fuckers right away. Anybody else? No? Demo patch. I want 9mm. I don't want the, you know, some cream. Sam Shield, always a drink every day. I like that spirit, but you gotta keep the balance right, buddy. So if it's about a drink, do some sports, eat some fucking EP quinoa or something like that, and you'll feel better. You know, keep the balance straight. 17th fucking ammo. That game is fucking insane. Shit. Just, yeah. Ammo. How am I supposed to fight with my fists? Let's check that out. You see, we still need a battery or something like that. Whatever. Take me, I don't care. I didn't want to waste those, but I have no option. And there is no light here. What is it? Hello? Anybody home? I like that beat. You know what is that beat about? Hey! Come over here. Why don't you move? Yeah, no, you're not moving. There is a reason why. I just shot you in the fucking face. That's why. You're welcome. So, okay, this room is just fucking empty. Red. Nothing inside it. What the fuck is this? Like, yeah, mustache club. Is that a joke? I'll never come back again in that club, just to let you know. Boring. Okay. Oh, where are we? Should we take a left or what? I'm still missing the battery. Can't remember where they are. Left? No, we have been there. Let's try that. I have no charge. What the fuck? This is a fucked up mission, guys. Fupudav. Fubar. Been here, nothing. Still need battery for that one. No fucking idea where are those battery. Let's keep looking. Hello, Bobby. Hello, Jimmy. Nice to meet you. We should have a meeting together. Oh, it's too late. Nope, doesn't want to open. Okay, where do we go there? I've been there. I get it. Where the fuck did you come from? Come on. Just hug me and finish this already. Yeah, where's your daddy now? You're welcome. How many of you are here? Fuck you! Holy shit! Didn't come here before? That's another club. I didn't met Jerry before and Kate and Steven. Didn't know this one. Oh, I remember this place. Don't like it. I know there is a few snakes in there. And what do we have to find them? Only two fucking bullets. I like that shit. Yeah, just fucking open it already. Okay, has to happen here from the front. No snake. Okay, very good. Move inside. Okay, so I'm here. So that little fucker is gonna pump up now. Where are you? Where are you? Come on. There you are. Hello. Goodbye. Another friend? Nope. Nothing. And the last one got a friend. Let's go. Come on. There you go. Love you. Okay, nine. Do you see how the bullet goes? I'm just a fact right now. And do I have the battery? I don't think so. Nope. Okay, let's keep going. If we meet a bad motherfucker, we're just fucking dead because they need like 20 fucking bullets to die. Why the fuck ain't I been there? Where I am? Okay. Back in that shit. No ammo. Oh, that's another club. Hello. Is it straight or gay or transgender or... I'm... Lavinia and I'm... I don't know, I'm not sure yet. So, if anybody here could not jump on me and try to have sex with me, we just want to talk, okay? Talk, be friends and gentle and polite and no. No, 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 no. I'm out of here. Don't like this club anyway. So I'm gonna go over there and no, never come back. I have no ammo to kill you. Nope. Nope. Sorry. Not going to give you my number. And you're way too slow anyway. What you gonna do about that? 9 millimeters. Okay, you need 20 of them. Sorry about that. Don't come close to me. I'm gonna talk to my daddy. Holy shit, that guy is insisting, persisting. It's harassment. Seriously. Okay. Who the fuck do you think you are? Nope. Nope. Not giving you my number. You'll never see my panty. No way! Forget it! 30% of life. I'm just fucking dead right now. No! We don't go to the prom together. No, no. Yeah, got you, bitch! What about that? Holy shit! That's the club. Yeah, I've been here before. Not sure I wanna go back. You know, there is no gentleman here. Guys, I just want to pick up a battery and go out of here. Thank you. I don't want to kissy kissy. Goodbye. Don't want to see you ever again. Where was that? That place where... Oh, okay, it's here. Fuck me. Those guys are so rude these days. Where am I supposed to go now? Holy shit. No ammo, I'm just fucked. Holy shit, guys. Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo! We did it! Yeah, baby! Woo! That was hot. At the end, with that not really gentleman guy. I like people with manner. No ammo are not limited. Unlimited can. That's the problem. I've been stuck later in the game because of ammo. And that's the point. On online you have codes and you can cheat or whatever. I didn't want to do that. So I hate cheater. But the thing is, at some point you start a level and you're facing two big ones. And with the 9mm, you have, at the end, if you're really out of ammo, you just have one bullet at a time. Those are unlimited. But again, the Xenomorph, you just saw what did happen. It's just so fucked up. No, I cannot shoot them one by one, especially on that stage. We'll see. And Sam Shield, thanks for joining and be part of this show. I love it, Sam Shield. And run short run, not possible in that one. I did try it during lunchtime and it's fucked up, buddy. Let's see about it. Okay. What level are we now? So that's the point, yeah. I have no ammo like last time. I'm just fucked. So before the mass infection, some colonists sold the smuggled samples out of for personal gain, allegedly on behalf of the company. The garage area was a central point for crates entering and leaving the colony. It is imperative that you destroy all crates and their contents to ensure that it is legal. Trade does not resume. Thing is, Wayland fucking company, why don't you give me fucking guns and ammo to do that? No. A shitty job. I hope they pay well. Okay, let's go. It's impossible, I'm telling you. So here, two nice friends are waiting for me. I know there is a stair on the right. On the left, there is Kevin. And on the top right, there is Michael. And Kevin and Michael wants to hurt me so hard that they hurt me every time. Woo! Okay. And I have 30% life. How am I supposed to survive this? Fuck it. Let's go. Nope. Wrong direction. No, I'm not going there. No, 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 no. Don't touch me. No, 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 no. I am just a strong woman. I have a fucking... See that? That's luck and destiny. Nope, nope, nope. Don't touch me. I don't even know where I'm running, what I'm doing. And I don't care. I'm gonna burn every fucker here. There is a chance, there is a chance. We've got a flamethrower on the left. We've got a flamethrower, but to reach that one, did you see that? Two Xenomorph, fucking spider that want to hug your face, and eggs. And I arrived there fucking naked, like with a sign on my head, fuck me deep. I need a break, guys. So, I'm gonna try it again for sure, but this is a tough one. Okay, I'm gonna try it right now. Break our four fishmen. What? Okay, did launch the demo. Okay. I'm gonna have a quick call with Ken, check if the technical, the technique is okay. I just wanna make sure it's fine for you guys with the sounds and the visuals. We did implement it because we had an issue by the past with the cloud. And I don't want that to repeat, and I wanna make sure that the level of the sound of the game is fine with my voice. My voice is not too shitty, especially when I go back to the main entrance. We're gonna talk to you guys when another time. 66 reasons to thank you, YouTube's follower. You did feel that intensity at the really beginning. I know you are part of that movement that rise and rise every day. And you did join the resistance, and you were fucking right. See you in a sec. Love you guys. And my remote control doesn't work. Whatever.
With me, the king of the deep here, I'll catch my own lunch, runner.
Okay, don't know what you're missing. Just look at that fish sandwich. Flaky, moist, fried up light and golden with creamy tartar sauce.
Mm-hmm. I got one! It's a biggie! Here comes my lunch.
That'll look great on your wall.
Hold that fish sandwich!
Hardee's, best eating in town, up and down and all around.
Now look what you've done.
Hold on, I'll get him.
There aren't any sharks in here, are they?
No.
Crocodiles ate all the sharks.
Australians wouldn't give a Castlemaine Forex for anything else.
Some folks like fish cooked in a French wine sauce. The English like their fish with chips. And what about good old American pan-fried fish? There's boiled fish, broiled fish, dried fish, poached fish, fried fish, small fish, large fish. You'll love them all, especially when you have the fun of catching them yourself. Introducing the Pocket Fisherman. Anyone who ever had the urge to go fishing should own a Pocket Fisherman. Compact enough to fit easily inside an attaché case, glove compartment, lunchbox, backpack. Anyone who just wants plain, easy fishing should own a Pocket Fisherman. There's nothing else to buy. It's rod, reel, line, bobber, and hook. Pistol grip holds the tackle. Tough cycolite housing completely protects the smooth action Johnson reel with 180 feet of top quality line. The DuPont rod has a twin flex tip, sensitive enough to react to the slightest nibble, yet strong enough to haul in the big ones. In tight spots and for safe casting, it's ideal. In the past, millions of pocket fishermen have been sold in stores for over $20. And with today's prices going up, you might expect to pay a lot more for one today. But through a special purchase of Pocket Fisherman for direct sales, you can now own the very same Pocket Fisherman for the unbelievable low price of just $14.95. That's right, just $14.95. Order now and receive as a bonus assorted hooks and lure to help catch fish of all shapes and sizes. You may never see the Pocket Fisherman at this price again, because when our supply is gone, there'll be no more. So order now.
To order by COD or by credit card, call toll-free 1-800-257-1234. In Hawaii, 536-6677. That's 1-800-257-1234. In Hawaii, 536-6677. Or to save all COD charges, send $14.95 to Pocket Fisherman. P.O. Box 7500, Atlanta, Georgia. That's Pocket Fisherman. P.O. Box 7500, Atlanta, Georgia, 30357.
Thank you.
You've never tasted a lemon drink like Solo before, unless it was one of those great lemon squashes that pubs used to make. Extra tang, not too many bubbles. Solo Lemon, a man's drink.
My tuna casserole is approved by the U.S. government.
My tuna sandwich has Uncle Sam's blessing.
Chicken of the Sea is the only leading tuna that gets voluntary federal inspection for wholesomeness and quality. So it's the only one that earns this government seal.
My tuna stroganoff has an okay from the government.
And a mermaid.
Ask any mermaid you happen to see, what's the best tuna chicken of the sea?
Hello! I'm Russell Oliver, and I buy your used jewelry. If you have gold rings, gold earrings, I'll give you cash. If you have...
This is utter resistance. We are facing a situation. Another time. We did pay more attention to the bullet, the intensity of the game, whatever this is. And we arrive at the same level, and it's fucking tricky. It's gonna be intense. We have to run left, take that flamethrower, that 9mm, and clean the area. You know, I like to imagine Adolphe hitting his pants every level, moving slowly. And I already know that we won that game. But there is no way we leave Adolphe there. So we're going back into Alien Trilogy on PS1. Game I choose. But if I'm losing that one, that's totally on me. But even if we lose that one, we still have a last round. Adolphe is gonna pick up a game. And believe me, I'm gonna take a fucking day off to kick his ass if I have to. I'm gonna do that. There is no way I'm letting a fishman moving forward. On the other side, I have to say the game is tough. And today, I'm gonna tell it again. I have 66 reasons to stream. That's about you guys that decided to jump into the resistance. And let's fight together. Back in that fucking game. We need more music, we need something more intense. Let's go. So another shot to Trade Secret Music. Check them out on YouTube. Those guys are fucking awesome. I did tell I told that 20 times. They are really good, I have to say. And, quality is there, everything is there, so yeah, they fucking rock. I'm gonna defeat you, Adolphe! Suck it up, bitch!
I'll come first to meet ya. I will love and please ya. I'll make you sure. I will love and please ya. Make you
Thank you, Sam Shield, for joining. Thank you, Vickage, for joining. Thank you, Ken, for being part of the game again. Thank you, Snap. Thank you, Vic. Yeah. Resistance is strong. And we got some fucking badass here with us tonight. Okay, let's go left. Not the right left. Where are the X? God damn it. Cannot find the X. Come on! I'm gonna do it. I know the briefing. I've been there. Come on. Will and Company, give me some guns. Nope. Nope. Fuck me. How am I supposed to survive this? Okay, grab the gun and run. Next tactic. Any advice in the chat, guys? No advice. Thank you, Resistance. Out of here. That's you, bitch. Nope, 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 nope. Thank you. Fuck me, I got one left. Holy shit. Nope. Nope, nope, nope. Nope. Where the fuck am I going? The fuck is this? No way, no way, no way. How could I know that? You know what? I need something. I'm gonna show you. ASMR, that's kind of a thing on the internet. Look at that, 1,600,000 views. That's the thing. So let's relax together. Let's relax together. Click on that book. I already feel. Breathe. Do we have some meditation shit or something like that? Yeah, you know, something like, yeah, that. I love that guy. Maybe not. Kind of scary. Yeah. That's perfect. Together, let's relax for a moment. We're going back to Alien Trilogy for sure. But for the moment, you have to close your eyes with me, guys. And breathe and be in the moment. I want to breathe something. White and snowy. Calm down, Ken. Calm down. We're gonna bring peace into you again. Just relax. The fuck is that shit about? You know what I need? Some pay me. I need pay me to go back in the game. Yeah, exactly what I need. Come on, pay me. Bring it down. I need some instruction from the past. Discipline. Find that shotgun. Flamethrower. And kill them all. There is some shit, so show some respect to pay me. Okay, that's a good start. I don't want to disturb paying me. I'm gonna be pissed and no. I need this before I go back to the game. Get back in that fucking game. Okay, that's the demo. So let's go back in there, guys. Pretty sure it didn't go that far, but I leveled out. 2 fucking hours. What did he do for 2 fucking hours? Yes, my shield. You know exactly your references and the good stuff. That's definitely a fucking guy that belong to the resistance, if you know Ixor. Didn't work out. Load game. That'd be fucking intense. Over and over. Gonna get it. I'm gonna go up. Was a better move. I did start the aggro, maybe 2 or 3 of them by going up. Fuck you. Would it shot me? Whoa, what the fuck? You were not supposed to be there. Come on. I get it. Don't give a fuck. There is no way, Luke did pass that. No fucking way. I mean, Adolphe. There's no fucking way he did pass that shit. No way. Okay, baby. Train. Nope. Wrong way. Nope. I'm not there. No. Don't touch me. Got you, bitch. No. I'm going away. I don't want to be in this party. No. No, Kevin. I don't like you. No. No fucking way. No, we are not playing together. No. Don't touch me. No. I'm gonna try again. I cannot let a fishman win. No way. I can do this. I'm gonna do it for the resistance. Hello. The fuck is he doing there? He was not there before. I just want to take some ammo. Just leave me fucking alone! Okay, Okay, take it easy. Relax, 6 ammo, 30 of life. We need life, I got 9 millimeters. That's good. Relax and take it easy. A little music to slow down a little bit. Well, fuck you! That's two of them down. Pretty good for us. Wait a minute. I really need the music to calm down. I have to focus on the game. And we got one. Take it easy. Okay. Relax. Relax. It's an egg. Thing is, can we go back? Start. You don't start the edge. Don't know. Just for a second. It's kind of take it. Take it. Do those bad. I think if we got a hit, we are dead. Some shell to advise. What to do? Can advise. To activate the shitty song. What the fuck, man? Seriously? If I click that one, I'm gonna go down with the elevator. I don't wanna do that. And shitty song. Yeah. Did I activate that one? Fuck you. I'm out of here. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. I was careful. I didn't want to talk to anyone. I don't want to do this. Just leave me alone. No, 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 no. I'm just, you know, dancing around. I didn't see anything, you know, on the radar beep, and at some point I hear somebody because nothing appeared. Just, yeah, I'm there. I'm gonna fuck you up. How much time do we have left? If you did pass that shit, you deserve to move on in the competition. I have nothing to say about it. If he did pass that shit, yeah. He'll have no ID so far. Let's go back into it. Fucking can't. Yeah, what do you think about that, Ken? Not that bad. God damn it, you know. Can't lose against a fishman. No, I don't want to do that. I just want to go back. Seriously. Thank you, Ken, for the feedback. Sorry, guys, I was just checking. Yeah, still. What the fuck was that? We're still focusing right now on the technical issue, and we are gonna start the show for real in a few months, hopefully. So the thing is, right now, we are defining the structure of the show. And what we are working right now with Ken, we're starting to have a kind of an idea about that. It's the characters. Ash, I still feel it. I already feel it. The way he is and the way he behave, I still need to work on it. Ken got a pretty good idea about Ken. So we'll see how it goes in the future. Thing is, I can't let that fishman win. No fucking way. Nope. Nope. Okay, the guy already killed me now. Burn, motherfucker, burn, burn, burn the roof, the roof. Oh, fuck you. It's fucking impossible. Fuck you, Tommy. Just passing by. I just want to get this and this. Fuck that shit. Come on. Just going to put it down. Take it easy. Female entity won't be happy if I break something. We have to respect your female entity. It's an advice, guys. Advice for the resistance. Ooh, Sam Shill is still in the place. Definitely resistant guy. So, guys, what should I do? Keep pushing for that level, or should we move to some Modern Warfare? I don't know, because it really looks impossible. Waiting for your feedback. That seemed impossible, suck it up. I'm gonna do it, bitch. Wait for it, just right now. Back in the game, stronger than ever. Look at that shit, I'm gonna go and see Jerry. Jerry, what's up? I would love a cheeseburger, don't touch me. Okay, going back there. I know I can get my shotty. Got my shotgun, I'm gonna turn, shoot that motherfucker. And that one. Okay, I'm fine. No, I'm gonna hide here. I'm gonna win that shit. I'm gonna jump over there, take some ammo. Go away. Don't wanna talk to you. Leave me alone. Go away. Fuck you! Going back. Don't give a fuck. I'm back. I'm not going to suck it off. I'm the one saying that to the orders, okay? So let's meet Jerry. Say no to the cheeseburger. Tear the shotgun shell. Yeah, it's because I'm coming, I'm just telling. I don't want a cheeseburger, Jerry. No, don't touch me. Okay, I'm gonna take this and move right away over there. Fuck you up. Where are you? Fuck you! I did shoot that motherfucker twice in the face! Guys, I did yell. Be sorry about that. I've got something else. Work it every time. We need to relax with some thunder and rain. Fuck is that shit? I'm trying to relax, guys. Okay? Thunder and rain. We're going back. We're going back. We still have time. I wonder if there is, you know, any ASMR big boobs? Yes, what the fuck is that shit? Peggy 18, we can do that, in fact. Page bumps in, what the fuck? That's on YouTube? Relax. What about that? What the fuck is that shit? It's about 143,000 views. Don't check you. No. What the fuck is that shit? Okay. You know what? Let's have a look. You suck, Ken. What about you sit on that and get some juice? Is that supposed to fucking relax me? You know, it's just... Something else I need to know. Some ultimate... meditation to relax, super. Gotta find something with that. 15 minutes music meditation. That sounds good. Let's try it. I don't want to see that fucking advertising. It pissed me off even more.
Bonjour à tous et bienvenue dans cette masterclass.
To relax, I don't want to see fucking ads. The drink, Gary, that one. What? Okay, let's go together, guys. We need to forget about Alien Trilogy right now. Focus back on the moment and what is happening. Close your eyes if you feel comfortable with it. Tell to your female entity to go away and leave you alone. If she refuses, throw up on her. If you can't throw up, drink more beer. And throw up on her after. She's not going to like that. And she will go away. And you will have that bubble where you can relax with me and the resistance. And after just 1 or 2 minutes of relaxation and intensity, you can go back in the game and try to kick that fucking fishman ass. But first we got to relax. Sam should try to connect, to relax. Pass it. To go quickly to Michelle. Say, we don't want that cheeseburger. Get that shotgun. And go back where we came from. It's like that she does it. See? I can do it. See? Almost the same movement. Same body. Go back in the game, baby! Fuck, I fucked up my controller. have to reconnect it. We need the right song. I can't go back without this. Not this one for sure. Nope. Could be good. We're not giving up. Still have time. Hello, Michelle. I'm not there. I'm just taking a pizza. I'm back later. Sorry about that. Gonna do this. Got you, bitch. Potions. Have to find health. Let's stop the music. This is intense. There's some fuckers up there. Sure. Fuck nothing. Okay, got 12 ammo left. Could be worse. I need health. Don't move, little fucker. Stay there. Okay. Don't come to me. Don't come to me. No, no, no. Yes. I want to go back and see. Yeah, okay, great. Fuck you. And no fucking ammo. What the fuck is that? Lift activated. Whoa! Fuck, no! I can't activate it again. The fuck is that? Some armor there. Fuck. I don't want to go there because I'm gonna go down and there is a bad motherfucker there.
No, don't come to me. I'm friendly. No. Stop making weird noise.
What was that shit about? It's fucking great. Sam Shield and Ken are not there with me anymore, so I'm totally alone. Fuck you. I did shot right away. That's fucking bullshit. I did gain some armor, so that's good. Don't need those. So. Sam Shield, thank you. Still in the. The fuck was that? Nope. No, stop doing that. Thank you, Sam Shield. Fuck is that shit? Come on. You're fighting. Who do you think you're fighting? Yeah, there you go. Barbecue time. No. I got you. That bitch, what about that? Oh, that's annoying. You cannot jump on me. Yeah. Oh, what about that? Bitches. Waste my ammo just for those crates. That's fucking crazy. I've got to do it. I need health, I need ammo, I need everything. Oh, we got two charges. That's good. Shotgun, that's good. Fuck you. Okay, nothing. Good. That's good. 36, come on. Punch. Can I use them in some other way? Nope. Yeah. Fuck you, I just wasted ammo for nothing. 9 millimeters, I need 9. He didn't go that far for sure. You're breathing, but whoa, what was that? Come to me. Come. Cannot waste my time on those. Just being dead while we get a motherfucker. Good. You know that? I just want to go back and see if I didn't miss anything. That the area with the X are just over there, I think. Where did they came from? It's like they never stopped coming. I need 9mm, goddammit. Fuck. The fuck was that? Only 6 left. Cannot waste them on crates. That's the axe, I cannot go there. They open and release there. No, that one didn't. See? That fucker. Got you. About you, I don't want to talk about you, I don't want to listen to you. Come to me, come on. Don't even pause. Fuck you, fucking cunt! Charge. Remember that. 2 charge left. No, there is still a bad motherfucker up there. Should we check? No, came down. Don't want to take that one. Love to see what's up there. Sadly, I can. It's like a one shot. Cannot use it anymore. What do you got? 4 shotgun. Name drawer. Use that first. Here. It's active. And it's clean this floor before we go deeper into the ground. Which time I have left? Okay, 12 minutes, something like that. Can left me. Not there anymore. Okay, I just wasted all my ammo on that shit. So fucking stupid. I'm dead right now. Yeah, nothing on those crates, just fucking spider, shit spider. Okay, that was the best spider ever. Avoid fucking bullet and do whatever the fuck she wants. And you know what? I don't give a shit anymore. I just want those crates. Open them because I'm fucked. Shut up. Cheeseburger. I need ammo to go down there. There's no way I'm gonna make it. Still don't know what elevator does activate. I have no clue. Yeah, I found crates before around here. Go back in on them. We can still make it. So, anyway, I was supposed to destroy crates. That was the mission briefing. Did that? Okay. I didn't check the right side, but with my 9mm, if I made a big one, I'm just so. Thank you, Sam Shield, for the keep it up. You know what? I'm gonna have a quick break. The fucking beer.
But when you see me in my store,
I'm Cashman!
I'll turn any gold, even broken or scrap jewelry, into cash.
Oh, yeah.
I'll turn Cartier, Rolex, and Patek watches into cash.
Oh, yeah.
I'll turn any jewelry into lots of cash. Oh, yeah. Lots and lots of cash. Come and meet me, Russell, Cashman, Oliver. I pay more cash for your used jewelry than anyone. Oh, yeah.
Come on in. I got our lunch.
What'd you get?
Fish sandwiches from Hardy.
Fish sandwiches with me, the king of the deep here. I'll catch my own lunch runner.
Okay, don't know what you're missing. Just look at that fish sandwich. Flaky, moist, fried up light and golden with creamy tartar sauce.
I got one! It's a biggie! Here comes my lunch.
That'll look great on your wall.
Hold that fish sandwich!
Hardy's, best eating in town, up and down all around.
Now look what you've done.
Hold on, I'll get him.
There aren't any sharks in here, are they?
No.
Crocodiles ate all the sharks.
Australians wouldn't give a Castle Maine Forex for anything else.
Some folks like fish cooked in a French wine sauce. The English like their fish with chips. And what about good old American pan-fried fish? There's boiled fish, broiled fish, dried fish, poached fish, fried fish, small fish, large fish. You'll love them all, especially when you have the fun of catching them yourself. Introducing the Pocket Fisherman. Anyone who ever had the urge to go fishing should own a Pocket Fisherman. Compact enough to fit easily inside an attaché case, glove compartment, lunchbox, backpack. Anyone who just wants plain, easy fishing should own a Pocket Fisherman. There's nothing else to buy. It's rod, reel, line, bobber, and hook. Pistol grip holds the tackle. Tough cycolite housing completely protects the smooth action Johnson reel with 180 feet of top quality line. The DuPont rod has a twin flex tip, sensitive enough to react to the slightest nibble, yet strong enough to haul in the big ones. In tight spots and for safe casting, it's ideal. In the past, millions of pocket fishermen have been sold in stores for over $20. And with today's prices going up, you might expect to pay a lot more for one today. But through a special purchase of Pocket Fisherman for direct sales, you can now own the very same Pocket Fisherman for the unbelievable low price of just $14.95. That's right, just $14.95. Order now and receive as a bonus assorted hooks and lure to help catch fish of all shapes and sizes. You may never see the Pocket Fisherman at this price again, because when our supply is gone, there'll be no more. So order now.
To order by COD or by credit card, call toll-free 1-800-257-1234. In Hawaii, 536-6677. That's 1-800-257-1234. In Hawaii, 536-6677. Or to save all COD charges, send $14.95 to Pocket Fisherman. P.O. Box 7500, Atlanta, Georgia. That's Pocket Fisherman. P.O. Box 7500, Atlanta, Georgia, 30357.
Tasted a lemon drink like Solo before, unless it was one of those great lemon squashes that pubs used to make. Extra tang, not too many bubbles. Solo Lemon, a man's drink.
My tuna casserole is approved by the U.S. government.
Twenty-seven minutes after 11. Still have time to make it. I don't know how deep went that Fishman into the game. That's what is exciting about the BMM's movie championship. You have no clue and you have to just break your limits and go deeper into the game and push yourself harder. Try to win. What is sure, those modern techniques helped me to bring the calm down, bring back the peace inside me. What is sure, it's intense right now, not a lot of ammo. We have to find some. Keep going. We'll see, but I'm pretty sure that that motherfucker Adolphe didn't go that far. Even with 2 hours of gaming. We've got to pass that first round. We don't want to go into the loser bracket. Oh no, 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 no! Let's go back. Guys, we can do this. I don't know if he can still wear. Got Sam Shield. Amazing support from Sam Shield. I really want a finger to that guy. That is a motherfucking resistant member. Happy to have you around, Sam Shield. Kenny's back is there. Let's give it another try. So we are low on ammo. We did scout a lot of the area, and what we have to do now is go and take an elevator, I think. And we need some ammo before we go there, because last time I've been there, I've been attacked by one of those big fuckers. Okay, let's go back. Nothing left. That's really 9 millimeters. That's the only shit I have left. What I want to do is go around, scout, and try to find some more ammo before I go down there. Okay, that was my limit to send the footage for the competition. But I'm gonna push deeper. What the fuck is that? Okay. It's battery. Oh. activated the one with the shield. Yeah, I can do this. No, 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 no. Don't come here. So we activate it and we go quickly over there to take the shield and maybe some ammo. Don't shoot. Fuck you. So the first time I did. Fuck you too. Let's do it again. Viper on his game, 30 minutes left, okay. Fuck you! Why am I supposed to do that? It's fucking impossible. Come on. Got you. Seismic charge, that's good for us. What else do we have? 10 shot. Okay. Better than nothing. So and more crates and we go down after. Around the map. Okay. That what? 30 minutes left, I can do this. Okay, try this. That's the elevator we died before, if I remember well. Shotgun time. What? What? What the fuck did happen there? I can't. Okay, guys, what? One last thing I want to share with you. If Kenny's is not up for some World of Warfare. So technically I did send my footage because it was live stream. We'll see what that fucker of Adolphe got. Hopefully I won that one. So the BMM's movie started yesterday officially. Those guys, they were supposed to challenge each other mats and at a talk, and they did flip a coin in maybe Adolphe cursed me. That could be, but I think he has been cursed because he's lost from the chat we have in the group. He lost 2 hours of footage, but Let's see. We'll have a special live session with Ken. We'll show the content that those guys did record, and we will explain you what they were talking about. We will show you guys the trash trash talk they got. So you're gonna see everything around that first round, and there is a lot of surprise, especially one regarding Leroux. And yeah, that's gonna be intense. I can't wait to see the results and what's going to happen for the second game. So if you remember, well, it's gonna happen in two games, maybe three. The loser goes to a loser bracket, and after that they can come back in the game. But yeah, first, that was released today just to stimulate all participants and the fighters.
Ladies and gentlemen, for the BMM Championship.
Better than in the streets, especially now with the COVID.
Adolphe, the Fishman, against Hash. And finally, ladies and gentlemen, we got Viper against Ken Gregory.
Intense, guys. So the BMM is going on for sure, and we're gonna have some results. Can't wait to see how we're gonna manage that with Ken for sure. We have to talk about it. So we're gonna have all the results from the first round tomorrow, and let's maybe try with Ken. I don't know what to think about that. To have a special live stream about that first round. That would be awesome. So tomorrow night, that could be a good way to catch up with those results. And yeah, we'll see who is the best gamer. It's supposed to happen, I think, in March. We're going to have a special edition, special final. Talk about it. And yeah, there is a cup. There is some champagne. And there is a big barbecue party here in the headquarters, and maybe you guys will be able to see what's going on with the headquarters. I hope so. Hope so. We'll see about that. And yeah, what about we go back to our headquarters? If the remote controls is okay with that. Back to the... What the fuck was that? Back to the headquarter. And God damn it, guys. It's a fucking pleasure to be live. To be on air again. Thanks again to Sam Shield, to Snap, to Ken, to Vicky. Did it show up tonight again? And that's a fucking pleasure to interact with you guys. And thanks again. This is not much, but those 66 followers means so much for us. And me and Ken, we're not expecting crazy things from this, just the pleasure to doing it. And that's fucking impressive to know that we have 66 fighters ready to turn in and to be a part of this. And that fucking means everything. It brings us back to the time where we were on the radio live, and that's fucking cool, guys. And my really deep thanks for that. Mes remerciements les plus sincères pour ça. Et c'est un vrai plaisir d'être à nouveau on air and to have fun like that. It's fucking cool. And je pense que interagir avec avec son audience est le truc le plus sympa pour moi. Et ça a été encore vraiment très très chouette avec Sam Chill. Merci d'avoir été là ce soir. Et j'espère qu'on se revoit bientôt donc pour les résultats. Et je vous embrasse. Passez un excellent week-end. Restez, stay safe, you and your loved one. And take care. And soon, this is gonna be just a bad memory, and we are all gonna be fine. So keep it up. Join the resistance, and see you soon. That would have been too nice to be true, you know? I was trying to launch the outro, and I was just, see you soon. Nope, it's not working. So, another time, I have to relaunch my controller. Sorry about that. And merci, Sam Shield, d'avoir été là encore avec nous. C'était très, 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 très chouette.